Universal Bird, it's me, MJ. Welcome back to the MJ Universe channel. Today we are playing a game called Tiki Island. I'll leave it in the description below. So, let's get started. When the bus leaves, of course. Oh, everyone's ready. What? Okay, I didn't know. Alright, so... Yeah, but something will go wrong on that trip. Don't jinx it. Lock Sky. Alright, well, good night, guys. Sweet. This is my tent. I call dibs on this tent. Nobody else is allowed in here. God. So annoying. Alright, call dibs on this tent. Nobody comes in. What? What was that? Who just screamed? I have so many questions. Alright. Oh no. I didn't even get to read that part. She's gone missing. Obviously that. Oh, can I have her floaty? Something always goes wrong. I'm gonna have her floaty. I said I'm directly in it, so let me have her floaty. I'm going back to bus.
Ooga.
You know what? I'm second thought. Let's just go back. What? What happens in the second ink? I played this game. But while you guys were asleep, I guess. I'm gonna pick this up. You don't even know what Appa's look like. You know what? I'm just gonna wait for everyone to pick it up because we're just gonna get teleported back to anywhere. So. I got this. There's mana for some reason. I run to the trees. Alright, well, see you, man. I'm knowing ya. I'm just knowing you, man. control every man for himself, and you're definitely not my list. So, goodbye. I'm telling you. I mean, what if I did this? See, that guy's... I'm not him. I want to be. I think me and him will be the only... Six. Those two people... She can survive if she just jumps. This guy right here was never gonna live. He was too far. He could have never made it. Unless he was a tree trunk that made it. He didn't make it there, but he did. Okay. Another way. I played this. This way, guys. That's over here. Over here. Right here. Goodbye, guys. It's just a... I'm not gonna go that far. Yeah, all these people are dead. It's just me, kind of Justin, and... Shine. What? They're alive? They're alive too? Blocks guy's alive? See me with... Stubbs? Harvey pronounced that name. My heart's beating so fast right now. Ooh! No! 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 Bruh! Oh my god! Oh my god! That isn't even fair! At least I know where to go, right guys? Yeah, I know where you're going now, at least. Oh my god. I was so close. I was really close. I wouldn't party if I were you. I would just, not party. Sacrifice. This is my tent right here. Nobody come in. My tent. Tell me if anybody comes in. I'll be right back. Bruh! I stole my tent. They literally stole my whole entire deck. No, I didn't even get it. Creature's death. I want to see what happens to the teacher. Like, alright, what, is she dead? She has gone missing. Still, I won her 40. I witnessed it. Then you, the teacher, was the sacrifice. Lego. Don't you dare say that name. For obvious reasons. See, the other eggplant right there. That other server was a glitch. Thank God I died in it. That's the word I never thought I'd say. Hey! This is a kid friendly channel. No cursing. I'm banning you from Roblox. By that I mean. I mean, not the game, the game goes off. You know, I am gonna report that game. I'm just kidding. Hey. Oh, wait. Yay. I would run if I were you.
I am Slayer!
Okay, this is the way right there. We run to the trees. Alright, bye. I don't care about YouTube. I want to put my oomphs up, but I can't put my oomphs up because I'm running from the oomphs. Bruh, why is it so fast? I'm gonna die. My name is HP. Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm safe here. Fight! Rest in peace. Okay. I can find the room. Okay, come on guys, we have to go back down here for reasons. Right. Follow me. Guys, come on, follow me. Yeet. Everyone's dead for us. I know what to do. Why is this person so tall? Is this like the parent supervisor? Is this the chaperone? Whoa, so much people are still here. It was the sacrifice that saved us. Alright. Wow, we need to keep moving. I'm bad at obbies, so you see me die. Whew. Someone died. Ooh, the girl died. Tall girl died. I wonder. Oh my god, he's back. Watch out for white. What? I'm coming back here. The guy who said some people are still here died. Hurry, let's make it to the top. Alright. Yo. How did he just do that? You saw that, right? This guy has some teleporting powers. I don't trust him anymore. He has some teleporting powers. distance teleports one more time, I'm gonna freak out. I don't even see it. Whoa! What? That's a teacher. Stop right there. These natives are helping me collect apples. Teacher? I will no longer be a teacher. I will be a millionaire. But the apples only work on this island. You know that, right? You fake your own death to collect apples? Natives, throw them in the lava. No. Wait, what? How are we still alive? I don't know. Yeah, let's get back to the bus and then we talk about all these questions. Who are you? It's me, the Puppet Master. From Five Nights at Freddy's. You guys aren't going anywhere. I control everything on this island. Yes, even the teacher and the natives are under my control. I even can control what you see. Enter my realm. Nope, I'm going back to lava. See ya. I'm going back to lava. Lava, come on, save me. Escape the Puppet Master's realm. This game is well done. We gotta finish this. Whatever it takes. I'm following Rainbow Puppy. I'm following Rainbow Puppy. Rainbow Puppy knows what she's doing. So it's just us. We gotta finish this. Here. I know it's the purple. It's the purple. I know that for sure. She just left. She actually just left. She was like, it's too hard. I gotta leave. Automatically leave the game. I gotta find my way out of here. I wonder where Galaxy is. Yeah, I'm bad at mazes. If I actually find my way out of this maze, I'll be happy. I'm probably gonna go back to that real soon. I think I recognize this from a YouTube video. Let's go to the dead end. Hit the dead end. Yes! I made it! Yes! Ooh, I need Galaxy here for Well, Galaxy will find her way. I know she did. She will. I'll just, you know, just wait. Years later. Galaxy, where are you? Oh, there you are. I've been here the whole time. I've been here for like 20 years. No, don't go. Go. The blue kills you. It's red. It's red, right? Right? We're following red. 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 Red for real. Red for real. Imagine if we just won the red and we died. Wait, I'm gonna see her click the mask real quick. So why do you have to go anywhere? I didn't have to go anywhere. So you think you could really escape? Let's see if you can survive this. Survival light. Chapter 14. Alright. Yellow. Come on, jump, jump, jump! So I almost lost someone. Avengers! Come on. Wait, it's still red. It's still saying red. I'll fall for that shirt. Oh, the back is a color? I just thought that was there for, like, decoration. Which was a scandal. I thought I was just there for the first scandal, you get me? That's orange! Oh, you're using the yellow. You're using the orange game. So yellow. Okay, that makes sense. Perfect. No, you're not. Oh, I thought she was gonna be color. I thought she was gonna be colorblind. Lasting longer than I thought. Let's add a challenge. Death from above. Purple. Ah! Whoa! 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 Yo, get over here. Get over here. Oh my god. Blue. How do you know this? It's like she played this before. Oh. Get the block right now. Oh. Orange, where's orange? Oh god, I'm running! Stop changing your colors! Stop it, Aster! Blue, what's blue? What's blue? Blue, get over here! Get the blue! Hello? I'm dead! I'm actually gonna die! Look out! Don't stay to the edge, because we're gonna need to get to another color. Oh! Oh my god! Wow. You are strong. Because of this, I will let you free. Ha! Yeah. However, you are strong enough to make the right decision. What does he or she mean? Choose between your teacher and tour guide. What? No. Who will you save? Oh god. Teacher, I'm sorry to your guy, but I have to. Like, she's our teacher, man. I'm sorry. What? No. I chose the teacher. I chose the teacher. Come on, that's not fair. Galaxy, why? I told the teacher. MJ is now trapped in the realm of darkness. Let's go back.